All right, I've decided that magic bitch can go fuck herself, and we're gonna go do some other stuff for a while. Specifically, we're gonna go across this bridge and see what's up more to the north. Mainly, I want to grind out a little bit so I can increase specifically my endurance and my health. Because I do know from the internet that defeating that boss is how one unlocks the ability to respec your character, which I want to do. But I can't defeat her currently. Hey, you.
You're... Oh, what a pity it is. All you without even before. Oh, do fun.
Okay, you're creepy lady. I don't like you. I thought about going to take some cracks at the dragon, but I'm not in a dragon fighting mood. I'm in a smashing easy things mood after dealing with that bitch. Oh look, there's a knight on horseback. That's exactly what I wanted. Get fucked. That felt good. Oh, this doesn't look... Okay, it's a little encampment. There's a knight and some duders. Oh, really? I didn't reach? First. Ow. I thought he was gonna die from that. No, not the knight. I did not want to fight the knight. I want to fight the magic bitch. Oh. Really? I hate fucking spellcasters in this game. They deserve to die. All of them. Also, I'm not really a big fan of this Ash War. I don't know, it's kind of whack. Bitch. Suck it. Okay, I'm gonna run up and get the caster first. Cause he needs to die first. Oh, he blew the horn and there's another fucking knight. Oh, and he lives? I didn't pick up my souls either. I didn't have really that many souls. Oh, I guess I can't get the caster first. I gotta get the horn bitch first. to God. God damn it. Stupid finger lady, why didn't you tell me there was a grace there? A shiny thing. So there's the other horse guy. I guess I'll go deal with him first. Probably a better plan. You don't see me. I have perfect cover behind this tree. Oh, I didn't even aggro them. Now I'm gonna run and get the fucking mage. Alright, come here, knight. Oh, I mistimed it. Combo kill because I missed by a pixel. Well, hey, at least you know, I don't have to go through the portal anymore. I'm just gonna die. Hey, I got my flashback for defeating that group of enemies. I don't know why I dehorsed, but okay. Come on, knight. Oh, you're just gonna chill there? Okay. Eat my hammer. Sanctuary stone. Okay. Fruit. I think we saw a rune fragment over here. Fucking fire stick out of my face, boy. Oh, what the fuck is shooting shit at me? Oh, there's fucking catapults? You guys can fuck off. Come here, night boy. I hear a fucking sparkly beetle boy. Got him. Come here, boy. See if this will reach. Nope. That will. Ooh, a short sword. That's fancy. Fight all those at once. I feel like there should be a grace somewhere up here. But But I could be mistaken. Maybe it's up the stairs. Well, this feels more like a boss type situation. Dragon wound grease. Oh, there's a grace, I was right. And some other shit that looks not pleasant. Let's go back and fuck up these boys, eh? I think I want to take out the knight first. The big rolly cart is honestly not that big of a deal. And the other duders are duders. I guess I was wrong. I mean, I had the knight, I just couldn't get into the crit animation. Well, there was a stake somewhere? Where was the stake? Is it closer than the bonfire? I don't think it is. Oh, fucking hell. Nope, we're gonna do that. We're not dealing with that stake. Nope, no catapults for me, sir. Gotta go back and get all my fucking souls, though. Because it was a lot. Thanks, Lock-On, you're a useful tool. Oh my fucking god. Get fucked. Ooh, gauntlets. That's nice. Oh my god! Okay, I officially dislike this fire piece of shit. But I can't get up and attack him until the knight's dead. I guess I do have one option. Clear out the side camp first. Let's go, Skelly boys. Well, my skeletons just instantly died, so. Well, that worked. They were at least enough of a distraction that I could deal with this fucker. Okay, I guess I just... Are you kidding me? He got up on the fucking ledge, so I couldn't actually attack the guy, and then he just... Ugh. I guess I should summon the jellyfish instead. He seems more useful, I suppose. I'm not going to clear out the side camp. I don't think they'll aggro. In before they aggro and I die. Actually, I'm just going to get my souls and get out of here. I'm going to go back up to that other place. I'm going to continue on this path because I don't want to deal with these fuckwads no more. Into this welcoming place. I'm sure nothing bad's gonna happen here. It's a nice wholesome area. It's got trees and stuff. It's the lift. I only have, like, the half of the seal for it, so I can't even use this. Well, shit. Alright, so I can't go this way. I can go back up here and try to fight this piece of shit again. I can go back to that area. I don't really feel like doing that. Fight the dragon. I can go to Caelid. I don't want to go to Caelid. Oh, you know what? There was a... Where was it? Somewhere in this dungeon, there was a teleporter that I chose not to use, and I don't remember where. Where was that teleporter at? So I kind of want to go back now and try it and see where it goes. I'm gonna go try and find that. I think it was near this area. But yeah, there was a portal thinger somewhere. Let's say it wasn't here. I'm just gonna die, aren't I? I hate these fuckwads so much. Hold, they just shoot endlessly. They just literally have they have infinite ammo machine guns. How do you fight that? Aye, aye, aye. I got a robe. That's what I always wanted. That was an item over here. Really? You're not gonna drop? Okay, fuck you. Definitely wasn't this way. Where the hell was it? It's also entirely possible I'm misremembering and this portal just doesn't even exist. Could be happening. I'm pretty sure it does. Did that one drop? Nope. Here somewhere, maybe? No, you all can go fuck off. I ain't dealing with you fuckers. Oh my god, really? They're blocking me from moving? Oh yeah, there's an item I missed. Ooh, magic grease. Nope. Really? Really? Bye! Was it over there? Is that where the portal was? It might have been. Back to this bonfire. I should have marked it on the map. No, this is where the hidden wall was. Yeah, they didn't have anything to... Oh! Wait a minute. There's a... Well, I don't have a teleporter, but I found something. What's that item? I found it! Haha, victory! Oh, it's the stupid helmet those guys are wearing. Which I assume is like intelligence or faith based. Okay, so it's not here. Maybe it was outside? In like the big area with the big stupid roly fucking Iron Maiden? Was it over there? No, I cannot ride here. I could have swore somewhere around here. It was up there, that's where it was. By the summon thing. Which actually this is not the most efficient way to get there, but I don't want to deal with the shooty bitches right now. So I go up here, I'm gonna turn left, that's what it was. It was over here. Yes, haha. Where does this go? There's a grace over there. Where am I? Oh, it teleports me just like over here. Church of Vows. Oh, it's a big turtle boy. And a chest. Okay, there was a grace outside. sure I grab that. Now let's see what this big turtle boy has to say. It's fucking Turtle Pope.
You're tarnished, aren't you?
I am.
I welcome you to the Church of Vows. I am Muriel, steward of this sacred chamber. My apologies for the unseemly state of affairs. Do you know the origin?
I do not.
This place? How it came to be known as the Church of Vows? Well, that is a shame. But who can blame you? The shattering has caused us, all of us, to lose sight of something very dear. It is here, at the Church of Vows, that the great houses of the Erd Tree and the Moon were joined by the matrimonial bond between red-haired Radagon and Renala of the Full Moon. And so our church holds in view the monuments of both houses. The Erd Tree of the Capital and the Academy of Rhea Lucaria.
Neat.
Oh, was there some you are free to share? I would serve as your guide if you find anything of use, unless perhaps you are, in which case I will share.
Oh, he studies things.
Oh, what have very well heresy all thing. Oh, what very well heresy is all thing. Oh, what
so I can
well
learn from him if I ever go spells.
Oh, what very well heresy all thing.
What is he? He has some stuff. Incantations. Okay. Cool story. Let me get this chest and probably be teleported somewhere. No? Gold sewing needle. Go. Oh, maybe that means I can actually tailor some more shit now. You don't need absolution. I know some people who would disagree with that. I'm just saying. Can I level? I probably have enough souls to grab that. Oh, damn it. I want to use them all. That's enough. Level up. Endurance. Alright, now let me... Give me the shield, please. Damn it. Let me try something. What if I just, like, take off my shoes? And my gauntlets. There we go. Oh, yeah, we look even more ridiculous now. Beautiful. Okay, so I'm up here. That leads back down. Let's just look around, see what we find. Some duders over there. Ah, shit. Hiding behind the banner, I didn't see him. Is anyone coming? It's in a little building up there. Let's see what that's about. Oh, it's just an item. Yep, and it was a trap. Thank you. ow, ow. Oh, really? So I assume, because I know I need that other disc have to activate that elevator. I assume I will get that when I defeat the damn boss lady. Oh, really? I don't want to fight the dragon. I don't want to go back and fight that douchebag in the cave thing either. Let's try our old friend, the goddamn knight. Oh, the Crucible Knight, that's what he was called. He's having a brain fart there. Into the ever jail. If I beat that guy this time with no pants, damn, that's the shiz. I missed. Okay, so shield counter not effective because he's just too far away. And I just died. Yeah, this is not the time for this fight. Go to Caelid. I'm gonna go to Caelid. I'm gonna be a crazy person and go to Caelid. Right. Stop by the shack beyond the southern gate. No, sir, you're not the boss of me. At least I damaged these guys. I think I did, no damage to these guys the last time I was here. No, can't. Nothing to do there. Hello, sir. You don't see me. Oh, he's alive. Oh, where the fuck did you come from? Well, there's a stake, which means something's about to go down. Can I horse up in here? I can. What the fuck? Oh, that's the worst doggo of all. Oh, really? I assume that's bad. Ow! I love how they put the shield counter mechanic in here and made it useless because it never actually hit contacts enemies. They just misses every time. It's great. Great times. I don't want to fight that thing again because that was annoying. Glass shard. There's a duder. Get fucked. Oh, I'm dead. The fact that it's basically impossible to knock them out of that attack is very annoying. Oh, what the fuck? Where did that come from? Oh, you piece of shit. I don't like Caelid. This is not a nice place. I'm not fighting this giant headed doggo again. He can go fuck himself. Sir, I do not accept that. I think I saw a sight of grace down there. Nope, it's a campfire. This is an unpleasant place. Hey, it's a merchant. What's up, buddy? What you got? You got some stuff. Nothing I really want right now. I do kind of like the crackpot. Oh! Oh, the map! Oh, this place is large. So this goes back that way. Okay. And there's the whole thing over there. Let's go take a look at that, shall we? Am I going the wrong way? No, I need to go this way. Oh, is that a golden tree? It is. Haha. Hell yeah. Oh, it's another big-headed doggo. I swear to God, is there not a, like, grace anywhere around here? I'm gonna hope there's one like near the entrance of that castle area. And I'm gonna run for it. And I'm gonna be very upset if I lose. Well, I don't have a lot of souls, but you know, it is what it is. Oh, I almost died. There's grace right there. I knew there'd be one. Just makes too much sense. I don't like this Caleb place.